In this video, I'm going to show you how to quickly delete and remove users on any Mac. So first things first, go up to the Apple menu here and click on it and go to System Settings. Under System Settings, depending on what version of the operating system that you're using, so I'm in Sequoia 15.5, you may be an older or newer version, it doesn't matter. It may look slightly different, but you want to go to the left-hand sidebar here and you want to scroll down until you see something that says Users and Groups. If you click into Users and Groups, you'll now see a list of all of the active users and groups that you have on that current Mac. And in order to delete or remove one of these users, you may actually have to unlock the system. So there may be a golden lock down here. Click on that, type in your password, and you're good to go. And then what you then want to do is click on the user. There'll be an eye icon with a circle around it. Click on that to bring up the information. And then there'll be a button here that says delete user. If you're in an older version of macOS, you'll see the users in a left-hand sidebar with a plus and minus symbol. Just highlight that user, click the minus symbol, and it will work just like if you were to go here and go to delete user. It'll then ask you to reconfirm by typing in your password, so go ahead and do that now. And then it'll ask you, do you want to delete the user? Confirmation. And do you want to save the home folder in a disk image that you can access later? So you can see, I'm just going to select delete the home folder. My recommendation is to log into this user first, take any pertinent files, drag them into an external hard drive so you always have them for later use. Then go ahead and click the red button that says delete user, like so. And as you can see, that user has now been removed and deleted from your Mac. This works for Mac desktops, laptops, any macOS, this will work for you. If you have any questions, put those in the comment section down below, and I'll see you guys in the next video.